Sister Myra, praise God, sister. Very good
Yes,
morning
you
to you.
will not unmute. Praise God.
Sister Myra?
Yes, hello, yes. Good morning, everyone. Good morning, Brother Johnson and all my brothers and sisters. I have a very small testimony. I'm trying to put into practice what I'm learning every day. Now, 3 days ago, when I was sleeping in the early hours, I got a stiff neck. So I rebuked the pain and said, in the name of Jesus, I bind you and cast you into the sea, never to come back. By the stripes and wounds of Jesus, I'm completely healed. 1 Peter 2:24. Thank you and praise you, Jesus. I continued thanking and praising God. And in less than 5 minutes, the pain disappeared. I kept trying to move my neck and head to find the pain, but it had gone. Again last night, I had a severe headache, neck pain, and pressure on my head. Immediately, I rebuked the pain in the name of Jesus, cast it into the sea, never to return, and confessed according to Isaiah 63:3, when you put on the garment of praise, the headache, pressure, pain has to leave. By the stripes and wounds of Jesus, I'm completely healed of all pain. And I went on thanking and praising Jesus. No more headaches, no more pressure. So I want to give all glory to God. And thank you, Brother Johnson, for teaching me how to attack and rebuke this pain. Thank you, everyone.
Praise God. That was amazing, sister. And the one scripture is Isaiah 61:3 for YouTube.
Yes, viewers. Yes. Isaiah 61:3. That's
praise
correct.
God.
Sorry.
That's okay, sister. That's okay. For YouTube people, I'm telling, that's okay. Thank you.
Yeah.
Praise God, sister. Thank you, Sister Myra. Praise God. So you have actually come here and testified about God's creative power. And I should say it's a spiritual law that you have activated, because we all know that the word of God is creative power. It is a seed which has a creative power. Now, this seed needs soil, and that is your heart. That is my heart and the people are believing. So, and when you actually, you know, understood how the word of God works, you took authority over that sickness, over that headache, and over the stiff neck. And you started speaking the promise of God. And when you opened your mouth, you know, just as Jesus said in Mark 11:23-24, you opened your mouth and you told that, I should not say mountain, but I would say that sickness, what to do and where to go. And that's what you did. And then you also spoke your desire. And that's what we see. This is the spiritual law, and it is functional at all times when we open our mouth and speak God's word. This is what you have done. When you have opened your mouth and spoken to that sickness, you have already generated the substance called faith, which was already planted in your heart. You began to speak it over. Now, sickness that was, or that pain that was there in your body, it had to leave because you spoke the words of faith. And we all know that the faith gets activated when we believe in our heart and confess it with our mouth. And when you did that, you released the power of God that came through your own mouth, and you released that power that went and destroyed that sickness in the name of Jesus. So praise God. Thank you so much
praise
for your testimony, sister.
Thank you.
And really, yes. you did it, sister, because faith without work is dead. So not you just believed it and you put it into action. Amazing, sister.
Yes, sister, because when I know someone else is not well, now I give them this scripture and I talk to them. So I have to follow it first. And when I see it in faith happening, and I can tell them and testify why I'm giving them the scripture and how well it works, even for the smallest pain or whatever, the scripture does really work.
Amen.
So all glory to God. And thank you, my faith is increasing day by day.
Amen.
Praise God. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you for coming and testifying the Lord, sister. Thank you so much.
Yes.
Thank you.
God bless you and your family. God has blessed you and your family and your mission, sister. Praise God.
Thank you. Thank you, sister.
Is there anything, Myra? Would you like to share anything else? Praise God.
1 minute. I muted her. 1 minute, brother.
Yeah. Praise God. Thank you, Jesus.
Yeah, sister Myra.
No, nothing else. Thank you. I just wanted to give glory to God to thank all of you. I'm learning from you all. Amen. I listen to the teaching and I'm trying to put it into practice.
Praise thank God. You. Thank you, Jesus. And that's how we learn. Praise God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Sister Myra, once again. Praise God.
When you all people coming and testifying, through your testimony, we are also learning, brothers and sisters. Praise God.
Praise God. Amen.
Praise God.